I dream. I wasn't slavery. About 1850 was the time. Sorrow was the only sign. Nothing around to ease my mind. Out of the night appeared a lady leading a distant pilgrim back. First mate, she yelled, pointing her hat. Make room on board for this young woman. Say, get come on up. I got a lifeline. Come on up to this trade of mine. Come on up. I got a lifeline. Come on up to this trade of mine. She said her name was Harriet Tubman. She drove for the underground railroad. Hundreds of miles we traveled onward, gathering slaves from town to town, seeking every lost and found, setting those free who once were bound. Somehow my heart was growing weaker. I fell by the wayside, shifting sand. Firmly did this lady stand. Well, she lifted me up and took my hand, saying, come on. I got a lifeline. Come on up to this trade of mine. Come on up. I got a lifeline. Come on up to this trade of mine. She said her name was Harriet Tubman. She drove for the underground railroad. Oh, are these children dressed in red? They must be the ones that Moses led. Who are these children dressed in red? Must be the ones that Moses led. She said her name was Harriet Tubman. She drove for the underground railroad. Come on, come on. Who are these children dressed in red? They must be the ones that Moses led. Who are